By now, ये screenshot आप Twitter या Instagram पर देख चुके होंगे. This review is coming very late. So if you haven't watched the film, wait till I tell you about the lead character's epilepsy being compared with a Jewish person getting murdered in a gas chamber during the Holocaust. Oh boy. Hey all, my name is Sucharita. This is my channel where we talk about movies, we meet filmmakers occasionally, and I'm hoping our community will be 100,000 strong, super duper mega soon. Subscribe kar lijiye aage badhne se pehle, because you're gonna wanna hear about Nitesh Tiwari's Bawal, now streaming on Prime Video India.
World War to khatam ho gayi, lekin
ye andar ki war kab khatam hogi?
With the story credited to Ashwini Iyer Tiwari and screenplay dialogue credits shared between Nikhil Mehrotra, Shreyas Jain, Piyush Gupta, Nitesh Tiwari in that order. There are a whole bunch of cinema professionals to be blamed for this insensitive Max mumbo jumbo masquerading as a feature film. Interestingly, Bawal has a bunch in common with the two big releases of the week, one writer-director couple behind this one and Barbie, and both Oppenheimer and this feature World War II. If that is a sentence you were not prepared for, same. Varun Dhawan, as Varun Dhawan does when he's not doing bhediya, is Aju Bhaiya. Bare-chested, big-muscled, misogynistic buffoon coursing through life, basically on good looks and the fact that society will bend over backwards to cater to men like him. He is married to Nisha, arranged by their families. Nisha ko epilepsy hai. So Aju is like, I only married you for the optics, for the status. Don't expect me to behave like a husband or frankly like a decent human being.
Life partner bhi mili na, to tumhare jaisi. Defected piece.
तो देन क्या ये मूवी दिखाएगी कैसे अजू रियलाइजेस हाउ टू रिस्पेक्ट अ पर्सन विद अ डिसेबिलिटी और फाइनली उसकी आंखें खुलेंगी कि औरतों के लिए वैसे ही दुनिया 100 गुना ज्यादा मुश्किल है उसके पर्सनल कंट्रीब्यूशन के बिना. हैंग ऑन. Then we are shown कैसे अज्जू हवाबाजी में हिस्ट्री का टीचर बन तो गया था लेकिन आता उसे कुछ है नहीं. एक दिन गुस्से में किसी पॉलिटिशियन के बेटे को थप्पड़ मार देता है, वो तो हो गया बवाल, and he is now suspended. तो क्या ये फिल्म बात कर रही है अबाउट इंडियाज डिसऑनेस्ट टीचर्स, क्वेश्चनेबल एजुकेशन इन आवर स्कूल्स, एंड हाउ पॉलिटिशियंस हैव गॉड लाइक पावर्स जिसका मिसयूज होगा ही होगा. होल्ड अप. To prove that he can fake it till he makes it, Aju then decides to go to Europe on his father's money to make videos from the sites where, and I can't believe I'm saying this, World War II events occurred, to win favors with his school's principal and the politician whose son he slapped, I suppose. Nisha tags along, and as one does in Europe, they both fall in love.
Virat Kohli,
Rahul Dravid,
Ferrari,
Scooty,
Sardi.
But not before she falls to her knees in a concentration camp. I apologize, main itna plot ko samjhati nahi hu usually, but dosto, I tried and I thought about it a lot, but there is just no way to explain the sheer absurdity I watched without telling you all of the above. Putting the above, what? In Bawal, the movie changes its own tone about 4 or 5 times, but it is never clever about it. Manoj Pava, who plays Aju's father, explains in many lengthy exposition-y voiceovers how loved Aju is in the community. But when we meet him, he clearly resents his son for being a freeloader. Nisha's epilepsy is also explained in fourth wall breaking voiceovers again. A little detail conveniently forgotten as soon as Aju sees her in a deep neck, high slit dress in Europe and his eyes pop out of their sockets. From this 500 Days of Summer vibe, we move to generic Manyavar looking wedding sequences, to Kabir Singh where the woman, despite her mother telling her to do so, refuses to leave the man who's emotionally abusing her is worse than garbage, to an underconfident run-of-the-mill Bollywood comedy with a constantly underlay and sound effects with more cartoons than characters in it. The script gradually makes its way from small-town rom-com to a World War II epic. Ah, the irony of this releasing on the same day as Oppenheimer. By way of Anne Frank's diary, Aju explores his personal humanity as he finds himself thinking of him and his wife as inmates in a German prison. As Gujarati tourists pass him by, talking amongst themselves about the garba they plan to do under the Eiffel Tower, because sure, people do that. Aju struggles with the exchange date, entirely unaware what 40 euros will be in INR. So here you're being told that the hero is not just sexist, he's clearly also an idiot. As I wondered who I'm supposed to be rooting for in this film or relate with or sympathize toward, I began to see the attempts to recreate a docu-real life style emotional saga, but Arang De Basanti this is not. The constant Gujaratis wear loud clothes and pack chakli for Eurotrip. Stereotypes only serve to highlight the laziness of the writing. At one point in Aju's imagination, Nazi soldiers come to arrest him. And he, as Aju, thinks how he would run to pack Nisha's photo in the few minutes given to him to prepare a bag. I understand the thought. When confronted with strife and hardship, most humans tend to think, what would I do if I were ever in this situation? Except by this time, there have been so many missteps. This emotion doesn't land. It just made me nervous to see all the epiphanies we are being hinted Aju will have as they slowly make their way from Paris to Auschwitz. And you have to see it to believe what happens there. The movie is on Prime Video. Watch it at home this weekend. So on a scale of 1 to 10, Bawal is 0. Sum total of nothing Aju does through this film and emerges a winner. Y'all, please go watch Barbie, yaar. Please. 3 reviews and 1 whole interview this week. Do you see how hard me and my team are working? If you enjoyed the editing on this video, the Nolan interview, everything you watched here basically on my channel, the contact information for my video editor can be found in the description below. They are open to commission, so do reach out. My name is Sucharita. Thank you for stopping by. Subscribe, girl.